मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल। आई होप यू ऑल गॉट गुड मार्क्स इन योर हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू प्रोसीड आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास फॉर योर एनुअल एग्जामिनेशन, यूनिट 6, फीडिंग हैबिट ऑफ एनिमल्स। टेक आउट योर EVS बुक एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट रीडिंग Feeding Habit of Animals. This is your Chapter 6, Feeding Habit of Animals. My dear students, what is the meaning of feeding? Feeding means the eating. The eating habit of animals. You already know that different types of animals eat different kind of food. See on the screen different types of animals. Here are the different types of animals: elephant, tiger, bear, cow, tiger, wolf, crow, rabbit, and a crocodile. We divide this picture according to categories. Categories like animal eating plants and leaves, animal eating, hunting other animals and eating them, animal eating both plants and animals, and animals eating remain of dead animals. We already know that animals cannot prepare food themselves. They depend on plants and other animals for their food. All living things depend on plant for their food, directly or indirectly. In the picture, as you all know, all living beings depends on plants for their food. जो भी लोग, जो भी सांसें लेते हैं, चलते हैं, फिरते हैं, या जो इनहेल और एक्सहेल करते हैं, उन्हें क्या चाहिए? उन्हें प्लांट चाहिए सर्वाइव करने के लिए, जिंदा रहने के लिए, है ना? कुछ डायरेक्टली रहते हैं डिपेंडेंट और कुछ इनडायरेक्टली डिपेंडेंट रहते हैं। डायरेक्टली कौन डिपेंडेंट रहता है? जैसे काउ, ज़ेब्रा, ये डायरेक्ट डिपेंडेंट है किस पे? प्लांट पे। गोट डिपेंडेंट है प्लांट पे, लेकिन ये जो लायन है, ये जो कैट है, ये वुल्फ है, ये क्रोकोडाइल है, ये क्या है? ये इनडायरेक्टली डिपेंडेंट है। ये उनको खाता है जो प्लांट को खाते हैं, और जब ये प्लांट को खा के बड़े हो जाते हैं तो ये इनको खा लेता है। तो ये इनडायरेक्टली डिपेंडेंट है प्लांट पे, और कुछ जो एनिमल्स है वो डायरेक्ट डिपेंडेंट है प्लांट से, है ना? इसको हम कैटेगरी में डालते हैं। वी सो फिल द कैटेगरी। Look at the picture given above carefully. Write the name of these animals according to category given in the table below. This is the table and you have to fill this category. First one is animal eating plant and leaves. Animal eating plants and leaves. Cow, rabbit, elephant. Animal eating other animal and eating them. Animal eating both plant and animal. Animal eating remain of dead animals. ये category इसको देखकर fill up कीजिए, fill this category, okay? Now see, animals need food for their growth and energy. They cannot prepare food themselves. They depends on plants or other animals for their food. Let us put the animals into groups according to their feeding habits. Firstly, write the classwork, date, and the chapter name. Feeding habit of animals. In a good handwriting, you have to write. In a good handwriting, I have to check your copy. So please maintain your copy very neatly and cover it also. Write introduction. Introduction of the chapter. Animals eat food. Animals eat food. In order to get energy, animals eat food in order to get energy. Why they eat food? To get energy, to get power, to live. You can often figure out what type of food an animal eat by looking at its body and mouth. You can also figure out by just looking the animal ki which kind of food or his mouth, by seeing his mouth and by seeing their body, you can just figure it out that what kind of animal it will be. It will be herbivorous, omnivorous, or a carnivorous. Yes, we divided animals into groups according to their feeding habit. Animal groups according to their feeding habit. First one is herbivorous animal. In previous chapter we studied about herb, did we? Yes, herb. Herb means grass, है ना? हर्बीवोरस. तो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस हर्बीवोरस? मीनिंग घास. मींस जो घास फूस खाते हैं, हरा भरा चीज खाते हैं. हर्बीवोरस एनिमल्स, प्लांट्स खाने वाले एनिमल्स. वेरी गुड. द सेकंड वन इज कार्निवोरस एनिमल. कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स. कार्नी मींस फ्लैश खाने वाले एनिमल्स. Only flesh. Carni means flesh eating animals. Carnivorous animals जो सिर्फ flesh खाते हैं. And the third one is omni. Omni means सब. Omni means सब. दोनों खाते हैं, plants भी और flesh भी. Omnivorous animal. Omnivorous animals जो दोनों खाते हैं. Carnivorous animals eat only flesh and herbivorous animals eat only plants. Point is herbivorous animal. Herbivorous animal. They only eat plants. They only eat plants and plants material. They only eat plant and plant material. जो प्लांट से हमें चीजें मिलती है वो प्लांट एंड प्लांट मटेरियल. हर्बीवोरस मे ईट लीव्स, फ्रूट्स, रूट्स और इवन ट्री बार. दीज आर द प्लांट मटेरियल्स. वॉट आर द प्लांट मटेरियल्स? लीव्स, फ्रूट्स, रूट्स और इवन ट्री बार. They usually need to eat often during the day in order to have enough energy. They usually need to eat only during the day. Yes, क्यों? रात में सनलाइट नहीं होता ना, उन्हें ग्रास दिखेगा क्या? No, ना. That's why they usually need to eat often during the day. In order to have enough energy. In order to have enough energy. Herbivorous, you have to learn this. You have to learn this. This is the definition of herbivorous. Herbivorous animals are those animals which eat only plants. They are called herbivorous animals. Animals which eat only plants, they are called herbivorous animal. है ना? क्या याद करना है आपको? एनिमल्स विच ईट ओनली प्लांट्स दे आर कॉल्ड हर्बीवोरस एनिमल. ऑल राइट चिल्ड्रेन, सी इन योर बुक. काउ, गोट, मंकी एंड एलिफेंट ईट स्मॉल प्लांट और अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ अ ट्री. सच एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड हर्बीवोरस एनिमल. सच एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड हर्बीवोरस एनिमल. द कार्निवोरस एनिमल. एनिमल्स लाइक लायन, हाइना, स्नेक एंड फ्रॉग हंट अदर एनिमल्स एंड ईट देम. सम एनिमल्स लाइक फॉक्स एंड वल्चर ईट द रिमेन ऑफ डेड एनिमल्स. सच एनिमल्स विच ओनली ईट अदर एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स. जो दूसरे जानवरों को खाता है उसको क्या कहते हैं हम? कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स. सच एनिमल्स विच ओनली ईट अदर एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स. कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स दे ओनली ईट मीट. दे ओनली ईट मीट. दीज एनिमल्स आर यूजुअली फेयरली लार्ज and they have to eat other animals in order to obtain enough energy. Some carnivores eat insects and bugs. Some carnivores eat insects and bugs. Some eat small animals such as rat or fish. While other carnivores eat bigger animal such as wolves or even buffalo. How? See, the lion can eat buffalo, zebra, deer, the bigger animals. These are bigger animals now. So some animal eats bigger animals. Some animal eats small insects and bugs like snake, birds, है ना? And some animals eat small animals like rat, fish. And some animals eat the remain of other animals, that is vulture, wolves. They eat the remain of other animals. You have to learn. What you have to learn? This. Flesh-eating animals are called carnivorous animal. Learn it. Flesh-eating animals are called carnivorous animal. Repeat it once again. Flesh-eating animals are called carnivorous animals. Very good. Learn it. Learn the flesh-eating animals. Carnivorous animal, herbivorous animal. Now we are going to omnivorous animal. Omnivorous animal. Omni means both. Both means dono. Hindi mein both ko kya bolenge? Dono. Omni means both. Animal like bear, crow, rat and jackal eat both animals and plants. Such animals are called omnivorous animals. Such animals are called omnivorous animal. Omnivorous animal. They can eat both plant materials and meat. दोनों का टेस्ट आता है, दोनों का मजा लेते हैं, प्लांट्स का भी और एनिमल्स का भी. दे कैन ईट बोथ प्लांट्स मटेरियल्स एंड मीट. दे कैन गेट देयर फूड मोर इजिली. ज्यादा आसानी से मिल गया. प्लांट्स को खाना है, पास में है, भूख लगी है, प्लांट्स खा लिए, थोड़ा टाइम है तो हंट कर लिए, है ना? They can get their food more easily than other animals because they can eat more type of food than either herbivorous or carnivorous. या तो herbivorous खा लेंगे या तो carnivorous खा लेंगे. And learn animals which eat both plants and animals are called omnivorous animal. Animal which eat both plant and animal are called omnivorous animal. Now my question is, what is the difference between herbivorous, carnivorous and omnivorous animal? Herbi means herb. Herbi means eat fruits and other parts of plant. Herbivorous animal eat fruits and other parts of plant. Carnivorous means eat meat. Eat meat which include insects. Omnivorous animal means eat both meat and plants. Omnivorous animals means eat both meat and plants. Carnivorous animals means eat meat which include insects. Herbivorous animals means eat fruits and other parts of plant. All right, children, for next class we will study about feeding habit of different animals.